The Last Chapter of Interstellar, Absolute Zero, by Christopher Nolan.